figuring.
Hey, Pierce.
Let me call you back.
What's this about you putting the Undisputed Tag Team Champions in a match next week?
We just finished defending these, man.
Yeah. Judgment Day, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you requested a match.
Requested?
Yes.
When?
Requested by who?
Who?
What's up, dawg? I requested that. Me compadres! Look, I heard DIY talking about our tag team titles.
Don't touch them.
We can't have nobody walking around talking about our tag team titles.
No, we can't.
We gotta nip it in the bud.
Truth. Look, man, at first I found you amusing. You're funny. But now you're trying to speak for the Judgment Day and you're trying to make decisions about our tag team titles.
DP.
No, you just made this serious.
This is not about the tag team titles. DIY is good, but they haven't earned a tag team title shot. It was just a simple match with Ciampa versus Finn.
Oh.
Finn? Me? Why me?
Oh, my bad. I know you was afraid of Ciampa. Adam, squash that. Finn is a scaredy cat. We're not gonna be able to...
Scaredy cat? I ain't no scaredy cat. Well, what are you talking about,
Finn? You want the match or not?
The match? Book it. And next week we'll find out who the real scaredy cat is.
Okay.
Get out of the way.
My bad.
All right.
Vamanos.
Take it easy, tough guy.
What is with him?
Hey, y'all handle that business. I gotta finish the paperwork up.
Hi.
Hi. We need to talk to you about the tag titles.
Okay.
Yeah. Tag titles? Y'all want Finn and DP too? I gotta go talk to my boys.
Huh?
See ya. I need a drink.
Shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.